My name is Martha. I'm on the BA Geography course and I'm in my third year at Nottingham. On our field trip, we went to Varese Liguri in Italy, in Liguria, and we researched our individual projects that were decided before the field trip. So my research project was looking at alcohol and beer cultures in Liguria. Varese Liguri is a really beautiful small town in the mountains. It's got lovely scenery around it. And there's lots of other very picturesque towns nearby. When we were out there, we worked with staff and PhD students from the University of Genoa as well as our own lecturers who got in contact with people in Varese Liguri in the town. So for example, bar owners, the owner of the supermarket, and set up interviews with these people for us. And we went along with members of staff as translators and used our set interview questions and interviewed all the people that we found. The people living in the town were really welcoming of all the students. It was really interesting and we got loads of really rich information from just speaking to people. Going on the field trip enhanced my studies by enabling us to practice methods of research that we haven't necessarily done before. So I've only done a few interviews during my time studying geography. And it gave us a really good experience to practice that in the field in a completely new area that we've never been to before. We're now some of the experts probably in Varese Liguri. There was a complete range of projects that people were working on, from pig farming culture there, the history of chestnuts in the area, neo-ruralism and the change in demographics as young people move around and out of Liguria generally, local folklore as well, so a complete range. Each group went out individually to do their research during the day, and while other groups were out doing their research, we had a lot of downtime, so we got to spend time exploring Varese Liguri. It's a very small town. We went and walked up the hills to see the views. We also spent quite a lot of time in the bars in the town, which was great fun, socialising. A lot of table football was played. I think the one thing that I have taken away from the trip is the experience of interviewing people in a different culture, but also making really good friends while I was in Italy. I think field trips are key to geography. That's what the subject is about, and that's, I think, why many people choose to study geography. And it just gave us a really great experience, a really fun experience to spend time with our peers and with lecturers and really learn about an area that we knew nothing about beforehand.